A very warm hi to everyone, especially now knowing that the Mercury has gone direct, the Neptune has gone direct. So we've had our reflections, we've had our inner awakenings, and now it's actually when we are putting it into executions, we will realize that relationships are far better than what they were earlier. Because with Mercury going direct and with the reflections that we have done, the soul reflections that we have done, we have realized how best to put forward a mind or our thoughts, and how best it is that we can relate to the other people through our own choice of words. And now, coming December, we see that there's going to be a solar eclipse at the end of the month, which is somewhere around 26th of December. Now, solar eclipse is very nearer to the New Year's. So we are going to be in this hurry-burry state, preparing ourselves for the festivities of Christmas, preparing ourselves for the New Year's. So obviously, there's a lot of activity that is going to be involved. And along with it, a lot of expenditure too. And with Mercury going direct and with relationships bonding, friends coming back, you having extended those olive branches, there is going to be one big party, and you must usher the new year in with a lot of positive feelings, with a lot of gusto, because definitely when the lunar eclipse comes back again next to the solar eclipse later on in January, February, you will realize that the emotions are much more settled and we are better able to take care of our activities. So keeping all this in mind, we start with what is December going to bring to us, or what are the guidelines that we need to take to better make use of the December 2019. Well, December 2019 for you Leos, it actually suggests that your focus this month should be on your psychological self and also the psychological factors of the family members. The past will keep on haunting you that you will not make it a point to focus on your future. Stop thinking about the past. Just delete it from your mind. Think and be in the present. For you, December is all about being mindful so that 2020 can be bountiful. So your personality needs to develop an interest in other people other than being independent and lonely. Your social skills should grow to accommodate everyone around you. The people around you will aid in achieving success for you in areas that are most important for you. So social networking is of paramount importance. Isolation, a strict no-no. Come out in the open. Test the, and you are a partying. Leo personalities love parties. Leo personalities love to go out. So why get into this introspection, and why get into this isolation? Because that is bound to depress you. In regards to your love and relationship, well, it's an excellent month if you do social networking. It's an excellent month if you want to extend olive branches. And again, a very, very good month for you to tighten the bonds between you and your loved ones. In regards to your family, there are bound to be differences, but ignore the differences. Try to understand the other person's point of view. And because it's a festive season, Christmas and New Year is something which we all look forward to. And we all have our own different plans. So try to synergize with the loved ones and be happy for what they want to do, and simultaneously enjoy their happiness while you're enjoying your own. And trust me, this Bonhomie will do wonders for you. In regards to your health, you will not have any serious health problem, hence you should enjoy your good health. But make sure to take all the precautions to prevent the occurrence of a condition that you're not able to handle. In case there are niggling problems, attending and getting those tests done before the year ends will do you a lot of good for the next year. In regards to your career, there is a professional advancement that is seen, and the prospects, though may not seem encouraging, but if you put your dedication, determination and mind onto it, you will see the doors opening up for you. Any gains anticipated from your investments will not be disappointing. In fact, they will come through, but towards the end of the month. So what you need to do is you need to just be a little patient, just be a more deliberate and concentrate on your career. And if the career is going great guns, finances are bound to follow. In regards to your education, it is a beneficial month for people who are pursuing educational sectors, or who are wanting to expand their knowledge, and the stars are very, very favorably disposed. Those going in for higher studies would not only find the right opportunities, but would also go on to do very, very well in their chosen fields. In regards to the traveling, if you're traveling for much gain, I would say you will be disappointed. Travel for exposure, travel for knowledge, travel for knowing what else you can inculcate in your life, whether it is personal or professional. The knowledge that you're going to gather in December 2019, put very well into use in the coming year of 2020. Trust me, you will do wonders. For the best days, for your money days, your honey days, your career days, or what are the stressful days that are going to be, you'd have to visit my website and look into those dates, because those dates, if you plan them well in your diary, you'd be better able to handle, or probably not even get upset when you know what others are saying, because you know that day is going to be stressful. Or what are the best days to romance your loved ones? So please don't forget to visit my website. And if you want a deeper analysis of what you need to do next year, you will have to get into making your natal chart and your yearly charts, so that when you coordinate your natal chart, that means your true identity or your true characteristics about yourself or your attitude, and how best you can handle what the year is bringing to you. Don't forget to get your yearly charts and your natal charts made well in time, so that you're better prepared for the year 2020 and are able to plan your things out. Because I firmly believe that plans are important, but planning is more important.